and just look at all of the destruction